I'm Charlie Gorra here at the Red Cross Shelter at the Leahy Center at the Rutland Regional Medical Center, where things are pretty quiet on Tuesday morning. Three people stayed at the shelter overnight, and there are 25 beds available. Now they're expecting two more people to come in sometime on Tuesday morning. The volunteers who are working around the clock say that they'll be here as long as the community needs them. And for some who have worked during Irene, they said that that storm took them by surprise, but for Sandy, that they were more than prepared. The Red Cross will also be offering food to those that are in need. In Rutland, Charlie Gorra, News Channel 5.